Bam, bam, bam. Hello, folks. This is Kilroy3200 speaking, and I am continuing my Master Orders quest for two more specials, one for Greninja and one for Sonic. So let's get started, shall we? Ooh, my name's already Kilroy, so that's nice. For this one battle and one battle only, I will go to Yoshi for help. Oh, it changed. Oh. Well, okay. Whatever then. You know what? No, let's play with Yoshi for a bit. Cause I haven't played with Yoshi in so long. So let's try and see if I'm still good with Yoshi. Ready, go! Come at me, bro! I got Fist of Steel! I'm in the boxing ring and I gotta show you how to twirl like a butterfly and fly like a bee. Cause that's how the saying goes, doesn't it? Oh, let's do this. Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna drop the roof on you, biatches! Yeah! That was fun. Bowser, don't you dare. Falco, get, no, Bowser. Bye. Falco, how dare you use guns at a boxing ring? That's illegal, you're disqualified for using anything other than your hands. Bye. This is perfect. Bye. See, that roof was perfectly placed for my tail. Oh, that was a perfect... Good roof there. Good roof. You have done very well. Omnivore of the year goes to Yoshi, apparently. Yoshi. That was perfect. Perfect start to this Master Orders quest, whatever. I'm not expecting much, but... See? Ticket selection. Yoshi's Woolly World. Of course I'm gonna go there. It's home for Yoshi. Clearly, because it has Yoshi's name in it. Ready, so get out of here, Wii Fit Trainers! I don't want your exercising shorts tainting this area here. I do enough exercise with my feet, thank you very much. You wanna teach me how to exercise? There! I jumped! I twirled my feet there, I flutter jumped. What else do you want from me? I'm gonna butt stomp you when I get the chance. Bye. Oh, come on now. There was not full butt contact on that butt stomp. Yeah, scream, Wii Fit Trainer, scream at my toned butt. No. Oh. Oh, these are all horrible. Oh, that's even worse. That's actually worse. We'll see what happens. Which one is it? Oh, crappers. I don't like this one. Shoot! I didn't do that correctly. Okay. Wait for it. Boom! Oh, wait! Oh, really? Go! Really? I have a second chance? Thank you very much for that. I thought I only had one bomb. Not only do I get another chance, I'm gonna make this count. Go. See, I made it count. Look at all that rubble get cracked by my bomb blowing up skills. Yeah, I'm not a bomb defuser. I know how to blow up bombs. I think that's a good thing. No, I wanted some new ones. No, we have an arrow, a sword, and something else. The smash symbol. Let's go with Stalk, I guess. They're all people, actually. They're all actual people. I'm the only non-person here. I feel discriminated against! So don't attack me or else you're being racist against dinosaurs. Hey, sheep! I'm gonna have to eat you up there. Get out of here. You want another taste of Yoshi's mouth? Another taste? Yeah, here you go. Why is there a crowd of people here? We need more dinosaurs in this world. We need more. We don't want more peoples. Peoples are ruining the world here. Bye, Robin. I don't want to touch that lava. Oh, I touched lava. No, Ness! How dare you attack a thingy? Yeah, get wrecked. Get wrecked, Ness. Hi, Sheik. Oh, come on. Darn it, I wanted to... Look at the audience gasped when I missed my meteor smash by just a little bit. Oh, shit. Whoops. Oh, shoot. Fine. Shoot, Ness. I don't like your red cap. I have a red cap, but I don't like it. Oh, fudge. Get out of here, Ness! This is my bunker! My bunker for lava, not yours. You little kid. Show some respect for dinosaurs. Ah, I get boots. I already have boots, man. Me reflect. Ooh, this could be interesting. I want to see how much I can reflect stuff. Yeah! Come on, guy! Come on, shoot your arrow at me! Shoot your arrow at me! Ooh! It's too crowded here. Oh no, I don't want to get hit by that Zelda attack again. Oof. Yeah, get wrecked there. Get wrecked. Well, at least there's another person here. At least, yeah, good job there, Mega Man. Hey, Pikachu, I'm not gonna attack you because you're an animal. Everyone else here, well, Mega Man's a robot, but he looks like a person, so I'm gonna have to kill all three of you. Oh, look, I didn't kill the robot. All the peoples are dead. Okay, now I have to kill you, Pikachu, unfortunately. Oh, look, I have the Franklin badge on my stomach. Sorry, Pikachu. I'm gonna have to meteor smash you. Yeah! Meteor smash! Called it. Called it. Okay, well, that was fun. Yeah, I'm gonna be suicidal and pick that one. No, thank you. Wow, look at all these peoples. Wow, there's Mario, Luigi, and Peach. How could I not deny that? Denying that ticket, but I'm gonna pick this one. Cause it's easier!
Ready? Go!
Okay. Oh, more peoples now! Well, are you a person, Pit, or are you an angel? That was never very clear, was it? Well, clearly, I have to kill Samus first, cause she's the most human among these three. Toon Link's a toon! But he's still a human. But he's less human than Samus, I believe. Well, Samus is part of the Metroid clan, isn't she? Doesn't she have some Metroid DNA in her body from all the games I've played for Metroid Prime? I love how the bomb hit all three of them, and that wasn't even my plan. I just want to attack the bastards that are not human. Bye, Samus. Bye, Samus. I know. Get splat on the screen like a mosquito's. Oh, it's time. I forgot.
Five, four, three,
two, one. Come on, kill him! Aww. I wanted to kill all three of them, but I couldn't.
Yoshi.
Yay, Yoshi! Look at those shoes! Those shoes look so eatable. Edible, yeah. Mmm. Are they some sort of orangey boot cake? Mmm. Yeah, yeah, see what the surprise is inside Yoshi's boot. For that secret flavoring, tastes like feet. Oh. Yeah, but I already have all three of these. Okay, whatever, I'm switching back to Greninja. I've actually played enough of Greninja now that I feel enough confidence to play him. Enough! I'm not saying that I'm very good with him, but...
Ready, go!
Oh, I almost fell off there. Oh, don't die there, Greninja. Thanks. I got a $10. I got a $10. Oh, I'm rich. Money's falling from the sky. As if that would ever happen in the real world, but it happens here. Oh, thanks for that. I'm just gonna keep smashing you. And collecting these coins that Pokemon cannot use. Yeah, it's only the Pokemon trainers that can use coins, so why would I even collect coins? I have no Pokemon trainers! Stop running away, Toon Link! Thanks. Wow, all that money, all that money. Okay, well, I'm going back there. Bye. I'm trying to hit the thing. Ow! The flipping flip! That statue hit me! Yeah, well, that statue hit me in the face and the body and everywhere else. That's not cool. Oh, boo! Man, this is getting harder to find a new special for the two of them. No, I'm not doing Horde Battle. No, not at that level. That, no. In Jumpo, it's not just Shulk's standard jump and mid-air jump that go higher. His air slash gets higher too, apparently. Well, they're all tiny. They're tinykins. Look at Charizard. Reduced to such a behemoth usually, and now he's reduced to the size of a mouse. This should be no trouble for Greninja. I'm gonna have to do my down smash because I'm too tiny. Oh my god. Oh no, no. Oh my god. I wall jumped there. How am I supposed to kill all of them? Look at them. They're not doing anything. Come on now, you tinykins. You Dunkin' Donutses. Yeah, get wrecked, get wrecked. Okay, well, Mario's dead, thank god. I don't know how he died, but he died. That didn't work. You know what? Let's do this. Oh! Oh, look at that! Oh, look at that! Look at that cute Charizard there! Oh, you're so cute! You're so cute, Mega Charizard! Oh, I'm sure his burns would actually just... It would tickle. They would actually tickle. Aw, you're cute, Charizard. You're cute. I'm gonna have to kill you, though. Oh, crappers. Get away from me, bees. That's what you get for getting bees in my face, Charizard. Okay, bye. I knew he would get killed by that, thank god. Just in the nick of time, too. Oof. Come on, Greninja Special! No Greninja Special. Ooh, they're all bad. But I'll do a stamina. I'm just gonna cherry pick, if I'm gonna be honest with you. I'm gonna do my down A all the way. Down A all the way. Okay, bye game and watch. You better learn my name, cause it's... I can just spam this attack every single time. Yeah, get in my way. Get in my way. Who has time for... Oh my god. Oh, don't mess with that bastard. Bye. Oh, bum. Bye.
Success.
Yo, that guy with that bat is dangerous as crap. Something like that. No, I want specials. Oh, no. Well, there's a Sonic in there. I don't know. Well, let's try, I guess.
Ready, go!
Okay, no, Dr. Mario. I don't want your treatments. Your treatments involve attacking your patients. How doctoral is that? Oh. Bye! Dr. Mario, I'm gonna attack you now for doctorly misconduct. Bye. Oh no. Oh no, it's that Pokemon! Oh Jesus! Oh Jesus! Oh Jesus! Okay, good. Yeah! Dr. Mario, give me that sword! I don't want you to have that sword, you're gonna kill somebody with it. Get away from me, Dr. Mario! Go! Explode that thing! Darn it! Ow! Oh god, why? I hit the thing and the thing exploded and I died. Oh. I didn't mean to do that. I honestly did not mean to do that. Oh, they're all horrible. Well.
Ready? Go!
Oh, okay. We're gonna get some vocal mixes, apparently. Let me join in if I can. Da 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 da. Stack da da da. Blah 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 blah. Prop de da pre pra. Prop de da pra. Okay, I accidentally countered there. Yeah, no, don't you counter too, Shulk. Okay then. Bye. Bye. He just hit a rock. He just hit a rock and then got launched into space. Oh, that's hilarious. Ooh, money!
Ticket selection.
Man, this has been uneventful, I must say. I've not seen one symbol of Pokeball or Sonic Hedgehog, but I'm sure a battle with Sheik will calm me down there. Bye. 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 Hey there, Green Sheik. How you doing? You look very non-conspicuous there with your green outfit and your green garments. But you're still very fast. Hey, you wanna freeze? Here you go. Wow! Whoa, 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 whoa! That's a big freeze altitude there. Jesus. Oh, please. Oh, why won't you give me a new one? Oh, no. No, no, no. No, I don't wanna be attacked by all those Rosalinas. I think it would end horribly.
Ready, go!
Ow. Get away from my pipe again! Damn you peoples with your odors and your and your footprints! You're messing up my home! You're all messing up my home! Get away from me, your Captain Falcon!
Yes, you
called. No, I didn't call. I want you to get out of here. Get out of here! Okay. What? Why did I slip there? I didn't even move. Get out of here. Oh my god, beam sword. No, Dr. Mario, stop getting the beam sword. Oh, I didn't mean to do that, but that was very cool. Oh crap, no. Damn it, beam sword. Why would you do this to me? Oh. Yeah, I know. It was bad. Oh my god, a Sonic. Oh, I have to take this seriously now.
Ready, go!
I know, I'm not talking as much because I'm actually focused now. I'm not gonna troll around here. Come on now. Oh, well, Sonic's dead. No, I wanted to kill Sonic. You know what? You can all go to hell. You can all go to hell. Because I'm going to kill all of you one by one. And you will never know who the murderer is. Because I'm not good. Get out of here. Bye, Ike.
Success.
Plan that, I suppose. I suppose. Who knows if I did. That was what it meant. Oh, god damn it. Oh god damn it, I hate you, game. Okay, this involves me being decent at a sandbagging. Oh no, I don't want to be good at sandbagging, man.
Ready, go! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh my god, I'm so bad at sandbagging! For god's sakes. You know what I should have done? I should have done the down A. Oh god, oh god. Yeah, I'm really bad at sandbagging. I don't know how you can do it so well. Wow, I jump high. I jump very high. I jump very high. Whee! 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 Let's see how I did three. One. Oh. I want to see how long I can last in the air. One. Oh. Two. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Ah. Oh. Five. Okay, I killed Zero Suit. Let's see how long I can last with Dee Dee. One. Oh. One. See, he doesn't get up in time. Bye, King Dee Dee. Well, my record was six, so I'm pretty happy about that. Can't deny that it was easier with a lot more people. So. Ticket selection. Not the only one with a non-smash symbol. I have to go for it. It could give me a special for Greninja. That's why I'm doing those. Ready, go. Okay, no, no. Oh god, why? I did this last time with the Koopa Kids and it was horrible. Okay. I'm not gonna screw around this time. No more Dr. Greninja in the house. It's just regular Greninja. Bye. Yeah, that's how he rolls. That's how Greninja rolls. No, I don't want a beam whip. I'm not into kinky things like that. Oh, these are all horrible. Oh yeah, that's not happening. Hey, they're all non-humans. Yay, a non-human battle. I don't know what Pac-Man's supposed to be, actually. What is he supposed to be? Some sort of chomping machine? A one? A two? A three? A four? Oh, I missed that. I missed that. I really did miss that. One. Two. Darn it. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10! Ooh, I did 10! I did 10, Ma! Return to your original position. You mean like this? Yeah, that's- I did it! Look at that! I am like Wii Fit Trainer now! I know how to do some yoga moves. Okay, bye. Bye, Fox! Bye, everybody else! Wow! Wow, Greninja. You deserve a special for that performance. But it was not a special thing. Oh, crap. Oh, God. Okay. Two Pokemons and two ladies. How will this end up? I believe the Pokemons will win because... Ready, go! We're bigger than them. Yeah. I have to say something that wasn't sexist. That wasn't sexist, was it? Hey, how dare you attack him! Stop attacking my fellow Pokemons! Sorry! Oh, crap! Damn it, Lucina! I'm gonna kill you! I'm gonna freaking kill you! Oh, come on. Yes! Bye, Lucina! Oh, okay. Sudden death? Sudden death! Oh god. Oh god, lizards! Bye! Ooh, that was too close. Hoi! Yeah, I barely got out of that one. Barely. I don't know how I managed to get that one, but I did. I don't know how, but... Oh, Lord in heaven, no. It's an O-net and it's very non-flat there. There's so many buildings you can jump on and I don't feel confident in that. Charge canceling? Oh, what's this? Oh. I did not know about that. Oh, it's red versus blue. I'm with a dog and a bird. Fat boy slim. I have to praise you like a shoe, you know? Not Ness! Wait, I'm with Ness? Oh, shoot. Oh, sorry. I did not even know you were on my team. I thought it was... Oh, crap. Oh, it's coins, too. Oh, I like this song. I like this song very much. Ba-boom. It's a dark world. I actually did not see what the title was beforehand, but I know this is the dark world, or a variant of it. Ow! Don't use your bird's beak against me. It's dirty from all the worms it's been eating. Yeah, good job there, Ness, good job.
Final result.
Yay! Yeah, I know. Ticket selection. Oh, these are all horrible. Oh my god, there's three Pokemon there! There's three of them, I have to go for that. Okay, the next one will be my last one, because I don't want to... I want to eat my lunch, if I'm going to be quite honest. Two, three, four, five, six... Seven. Oh. Oh God! No! 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 Okay, let's kill the non-Pokemon first.
Watch the flow of my movements as I demonstrate.
Sorry, Charizard. I wanted to be all Pokemon, but now it can be all Pokemon. Greninja versus Lucario. Actually, Lucario has the advantage. He's fighting, and I'm dark. I don't know why I'm shielding a lot. There we go. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, you countering mother flipper. No! Oh, no! He countered it perfectly! Oh, stupid computers. They know exactly when to counter. Well, I did say the next one would be my last. Oh, crappers. Huh, okay, this is gonna be a good way to end this. I'm gonna be a bloody behemoth, and I'm just gonna brute force my way through this.
Ready, go!
Hey, Jigglypuff. Bye, Samus. Bye, Jigglypuff. I know, this is too easy. Jigglypuff! Jigglypuff, why would you hurt a fellow Pokemon? Yeah, that's what I thought. I want to kill Wario, please. Can I please kill Wario? Wario, fat bastard!
Five, four, three, two,
bye, Wario! Ah, oh, that was good. It was a good way to end this battle. I know, it's completely unfair, but I don't care. Yay! See, they're all... I made them all tie for second place because I'm nice like that. Look at that, two kills each. I spread the love.
Final results.
No, no. Okay, I'm done.
Ticket selection.
Thank you for watching this. Hopefully I'll have better luck next time in my next Master's Orders or Crazy Orders Specials quest, whichever one I go with, because maybe I'll go with Crazy Orders. It might be better for Crazy Orders, we'll see. Anyway, this is Kilroy3200 speaking. Ciao for now.